today we'll be walking down one of the most famous streets known for shirt making, made to measure, tailor-made bespoke shirts. And the name of the street is Jermyn Street. It's a main street. I believe it's Jermyn Street. Anyways, let's check it out. They sell other things as well, suits, other formal wear, but bespoke shirts, tailor-made shirts is what this street is famous for. And a lot of other things bespoke. It's hard to get both sides in, but we will try our best. Look at that, that's a nice one. The windows, the camera doesn't do it justice. Most of these labels have been around for a long, long time, but they're not international, you could say, a lot of them. The tailor of Old Bond Street. Tailor of Old Bond Street, not the tailor. Edward Green. Piccadilly Arcade, that looks nice. Let's take a stroll inside. Bespoke suits. You can either choose a custom-made suit, or you can pick a fabric and have it tailor-made, bespoke. And there's some other accessories, props and bits and bobs. Let's head back out and stick to Jermyn Street. You'll see a lot of suit bags on the street, people that have purchased and then they just come to collect it after it's been tailored, or they might be purchasing it outright without it having tailored. Very similar to Savile Row, although this is not as famous, but amongst people that buy suits, they would know of it. Halls and Curtis, a bit more affordable. Some of them have obviously closed down. Too many things have hit the economic foundations of businesses. So, Corona came, pandemic, and things haven't recovered, to be honest. Inflation. And some of these businesses cannot go online. It's very difficult. So this may be closing down as well, final reductions. So, smells nice. Someone has got some nice perfume.
Yes, it's a shame for you.
But it's just annoying with reporting and everything like this. Fuck's sake, just do that. You've got a whole, you're taking a whole hand in there if you want this stuff.
Need to measure. This is really nice. Another Halls and Curtis in the same road, Charles on the right. I like my shirts from, and some of my suits from Charles. Although I've hardly ever, I think I purchased one from Charles. Yeah. That one in particular has a tailor downstairs. Moss. Italian. Tim Lewin. A bit more affordable. And then you've got Church's Shoemaker. Jones, Bootmaker, more shirts. This looks really nice. A bit funky, but nice. And this is the end. So, sadly, some retailers, shirt makers, have closed down. Despite that, still some in business. And it still holds its name. And we'll come out to Piccadilly Circus. So this is adjacent and to Piccadilly, the square in the middle. It doesn't lead to it, but it's close by. Lily White. If you like your sports equipment and your sportswear, that's the place. So we'll end it here.